this piece I put together, I'm titling it On the Plains of Moab. For this piece, I'm gonna use my four channel amp. It's got a nice sound to it. It's got the four channels, even just the crunch channel. It's got a nice distortion to it. I got two high gain channels, which I use, but it's mainly just, I mainly use it just for a change in volume. They get really saturated, those two channels. That one up there, I compare, that's the HT100 models. I compare that to the Marshall SLX Master Volume of the 1980s. Both these, yeah, once you start turning the Master Volume up past 4, they get very loud, very fast, very powerful amp heads. Amazing sustain. Hit an A chord, and it just keeps on going. It turns it to feedback. You know how tube amps are. They have that natural compression, and it sounds great. Once you start getting these amps up past 4 and 5, they sound absolutely phenomenal. They sound. Picked up myself a wireless, really cool. Once again, the title of the piece is On the Plains of Moab.
You stole my dreams away.
Things change. The dreams of youth are the regrets of a
cheater.
Thank you.
Thank you.